answer the following question in your textbook, that is page number 11. Okay, English textbook page number 11, working with text. Okay, so the question number 1 is answer the following question. Now, first one is, what did Patrick think his cat was playing with? What was it really? Okay, first question, what did Patrick think his cat was playing with? What was it really? Now, I already told you that Patrick thought that the cat is playing with doll. But it was really, means when he saw, it was the tiniest man, that is elf, right? Now, see the answer. Patrick thought that his cat was playing with a dog, okay? It wasn't a doll, but a man of tiniest size, that is elf, okay? A man of tiniest size, that is elf. Now, second one, why did Winkleman grant Patrick a wish? Now, I told you that that little man want to be away from the cat, right? So, Patrick told him that I will help you, but you have to do me one favor, right? So, see the answer. The little man granted Patrick's wish. Okay, Patrick's wish, because Patrick promised not to return him to the cat. Not to return him to the cat. Okay, who promised? Patrick promised that if you will do this work, I will not allow you to go to the cat. Okay, so the little man granted Patrick's wish because Patrick promised not to return him to the cat. Simple. Now third one. What was Patrick's wish? Now, what was Patrick's wish? Now, Patrick's wish was that the little tiniest man will do all of his homework till the end of the semester. That is, only 35 days were left. Okay, now see this. Patrick's wish was...